Since we have the Sebo BP60, I felt it would be a good idea to come back to Luke the Church, where we have been before, to give this a test. And it would be silly to come all this way without bringing something to do all the hard for, which I'm not going to do with this, because I don't want to scrape it up. No, we're just going to do the carpet, and we'll do the hard floor with the pneumatic. Ooh, this is going to go well. Let's get cleaning. My vacuum cleaner chums, how are you today? You join me at the altar on this special day because we also get to play properly with this 38mm toolkit, which looks quite small now. Right, we have a bag fitted. Now that 38mm head is probably really lovely actually for up there, however, for around these pews, it's not going to be so great, so I have this Sebo one. And this should be much better for getting around the nooks and crannies. Thank you.
righteous politician preaching on my TV screen, telling me things are good, better than they've ever been. Inflation is down, hopes are high. Well, I've got some bad news for you, sunshine. Things ain't so good unless you're really blind. Just open your eyes, what do you see? There's a girl there, sells her body to the night, to any passing man, for any price, just as long as she can feed the cats. And I think to myself, this could be a wonderful world, but they don't give a damn about anybody else. 'Cause then I'd leave them life. 'Cause like a thousand others, he can't afford heating on. Die this winter, guess he just lived too long. That's really not much of an epitaph. And I think to myself, this could be a wonderful world, but they don't give a damn about anybody else. 'Cause they're not living, no, no, in the real world, the real world. And do you see the guy there with the wild, crazy staring eyes, the one that looks like he should be institutionalized? Well, he was till you closed it down. Nobody wanted him, so they put him on to the streets instead of coffee at 9 o'clock. Drinks with the lady need before he goes to sleep in the cardboard box. And I think to myself, this could be a wonderful world, but they don't give a damn about anybody else. We'll be right back.
apologies for the lighting, folks. There's not a lot I can do. It's a very dark place, and it's getting dark indeed. Right, we've done all the way up there. We've done this bit, and we've done the vestibule. I'm not going to use the CDT to do all of this stuff because it's going to be a right pain in the bum. So, what we're also not going to use... Look, they've got a Miele. A Miele S5. There's the 25 that they had before. We might clean that out later, but no, I'm now going to go all the way back to the car and go and get the next vacuum cleaner. Yes, not the BP60 yet. Bit more work to do first.
Yes, that's right, folks. No more cables, no more electricity, no more lugging a heavy vacuum cleaner around. I'm quite warm. We may have noticed. Yeah, time to go with the MB key. So we're going on second two. See how long he goes for. It'll be much easier to get all the way down here. I mean, I've got the power cord up. Vacuum's done now. We are finished with the MBV. On setting two, he's used one bar of power for all of in between all of these pews. Good half an hour, all the nooks and crannies around the door. So we're down to the last job, which is the carpet. Deep up there is the Sebo. Let's see how it brings up this red carpet. Right, let's go with the Sebo and its fully charged battery as well. We'll be right back. And with that, I'm calling it done. This thing, and I've been over this twice, 1 bar on the battery. It is superb, although one thing I have noticed, look at all that dust. Oh dear, we'll have to have a look at that tomorrow, but oh my goodness, I'm so impressed. Between this and this, and of course this, we have done an excellent job. So thank you once again, Manchester Vax, for sending down their demonstrator machine for us to look at. I am ever so impressed. I hope you are too. One more video left where we'll look at this after today. So enjoy that for the next video. And I'm going to go and put these two away. And yeah, I and the Sebo Softcase BP60 will see you soon. Bye-bye.